The president, 71, gets a clean bill of health after his first medical since entering the White House.